this fish cave right here, and I came across something weird. So I'm sitting here, just in a Portishead, and I'm playing as Judas. I got some chemical peel keeping me. I got some breakfast. So I got an HP up, magic 8-ball, wooden spoon, Sister Maggie, and this little hourglass that allows me to make enemies slow down. I'm gonna go back and get the Book of Below in a second, but I just want you to check this out. So, you know, Sister Maggie's gonna help me shoot, right? Chemical peel, I get that red shot. It's nice. I just got the Satan room, and I picked up Guppy's Paw, and I'm like, oh, I love Guppy's Paw. It gives me flies. And it took one of my hearts to pay for it, and it took another heart to give me 3 soul hearts. And I was like, oh, that's not a good thing. And I mistook Guppy's Paw for Guppy's Head. I just thought of the actions. And, so I'm like, oh, well, whatever, you know, I'll get Sister Maggie, too. I get Sister Maggie. Now, I don't have, and I only had 4 soul hearts, I don't have any health now. So, basically, I mistook Guppy's Paw. I mistook its effects. I thought it was going to give me flies to help. It didn't. It took my heart and gave me 3 soul hearts. I already had a soul heart. And now I'm down to no hearts. And I have Sister Maggie. So somehow, I paid for Sister Maggie with a, paid for her with 3 to 4 soul hearts. I can't explain what's going on. I'm really kind of afraid to take damage. But it's just really weird to not see life. Here, let's take some damage. Okay, immediate death. Anyway, it was weird. It was like a glitch or something. I'll tell this. Binding of Isaac, Wrath of the Lamb. No health glitch. And y'all will be like, oh, you son of a bitch, fish. You didn't make me invincible. I'm sorry. I was being honest, so. It really did give me no health. I don't know what to say. That's fucking weird. Okay, that was it then. I'll try to release another Binding of Isaac playthrough soon. I do want to do a Payday, and look at these games. I got Binding of Isaac, Dead Island, we haven't done. Fable, I've done a little bit of through that, and I'll release that sometime. Can't even play that. GTA, you know, maybe we'll do some multiplayer. Have some fun with that. Who wants to watch play Half-Life with Synergy? No one wants to watch me play that. We have some Hidden. We might play some of that. That's not bad. This is Killing Floor, Mountain Blade, oh god. So yeah, you know, Mountain Blade Warband is okay. I don't really like it, but, you know, we might have some fun with that. Beyond that, you know, we can get some new games. Battlefield Portal 2, coming soon. Anyway, that's a weird video, and a little bit of an update for you. Okay guys, thanks for watching. Have any, suggestions, games you want to see us play, you know, write in the comment below. Fish Kilroy, out.